after being shut down for 523 days. The Hollywood Pantages Theater is reopening with the award-winning musical Hamilton.
I'm past patiently waiting, I'm passionately smashing every expectation, every action, act of creation.
And Hamilton is kicking things off tonight. The Pantages and the County Health Department have been working on safety protocols. The theater will require proof of vaccination from all guests and will be at 100% capacity. The cast will not mask up during the performance. Last year, the theater was shuttered due to the pandemic.
Just think about the production and the work that goes into that
show. Can't wait. Uh-huh.